Hey guys, so this is my winter break night routine. I went shopping for some Christmas gifts and I just put my purse and keys on the counter when I walked in and then went upstairs. And usually when I come home, I'll drop whatever I have in my hand off in those chairs and then just like sit down and go on my phone.
Are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in the winter wonderland.
So then I decided to make some hot chocolate. And first I took this Swiss Miss hot chocolate packets and then my little Christmas mug and some candy canes and Ready Whip. So I just followed the instructions and poured the packet of chocolate into the little mug, and then I poured some milk into a cup and then I microwaved it for 1 minute. Don't stand in front of the microwave. So then I decided to put some music on and I was in a holiday mood, so I put the Mariah Carey Holiday Station on Pandora and then I just started jamming out waiting for the microwave. Beep! Okay, so I got my milk out of the microwave and I poured it into my mug and then just started mixing it all together, and all of a sudden these marshmallows appeared, and then I took some Ready Whip and I became a reindeer for a short amount of time. So then I just put that on top of the hot chocolate. And then I took a candy cane and I just crushed it all up with a spoon, or if you have like a nut crusher, that'd be better. But I took all the little pieces and kind of sprinkled them on top of the hot chocolate, so it added a peppermint touch. After that, I just grabbed these cookies and they're the peppermint Milano slices, and then I just went upstairs to my room and I decided to light some candles. So the candles I lit were apple pumpkin and sweet vanilla. And then I just took my shoes off because I've had them on and it's been a long day, and I just sat in bed and drank my hot chocolate. And then I decided to read a book, so currently I'm reading The Fault in Our Stars. After a little bit, I decided to take my makeup off, so I got my Garnier makeup removing wipes and just started to remove all my makeup. And then I went into my bathroom and I decided to take a shower, but I already washed my hair earlier that day, so I put it up in a bun so I wouldn't have to wash it again. So for washing my face in the shower, I use my Neutrogena Acne Stress Control Scrub, and then I use my Body Clear Body Scrub, and for shampoo, or this is conditioner, I use Herbal Essences, and then for shampoo, I use my Aussie one, but honestly, I'm not picky about shampoo and conditioner, I switch it up. And then I just have my Cetaphil Cleanser, and then my Macadamia Hair Treatment, and then I always comb my hair in the shower because it makes it so much easier to brush when I get out. So then I just change into some comfy pajamas, and I bought these Christmas socks and I put them on because I love fuzzy socks, and don't judge for all the Christmas stuff. I love Christmas even though I can't celebrate it. So yeah, and I just love wearing fuzzy socks, especially because I get to slide across the floor. So then I just grabbed my computer and I started eating some of these little cookies, and these are so fun for the season because they're chocolate and peppermint and so good. So I started eating those.
I really can't stay.
It's cold outside.
I've gotta go away.
It's cold outside.
Then I decided it was time to start getting ready for bed, so I just started doing my daily night rituals, which is basically like washing my face and brushing my teeth and everything.
Stop to worry.
So I got a water from the kitchen because when you have too much sugary food, sometimes you just need water to like wash it down. And then I got my glasses out and I put those on. And I decided to watch a Christmas holiday movie, so I got out Netflix and I decided to watch The Polar Express. I also put on some lip balm because it is winter and my lips get very chapped in winter. So after a little bit, I actually realized what time it was, and it was 3:48 in the morning. And this happens to me all the time during winter break, so I decided to blow my candles out and put my laptop away and just get into bed because it's too late to be up right now. So I just put all my pillows in order and got into bed. And also, I like to pretend I have clap lights because they're cool. Oh, okay, so I was aiming for the trash can, and that is where I got it. I just have awful aim. Okay, is that a joke?